Hello everyone, this is HP.Suprchrg96. Welcome to some late evening racing. This is going to be a single player race event. We are racing at the Daytona International Speedway road course layout. This is the same layout they use for the 24 hours Rolex. Yes, and I'll be driving my favorite race car, the Chevrolet Corvette C8R. This is going to be a GT2 GT3 class category. 36 drivers, and it's a 30 minute race, daytime to nighttime racing. Yep. Alright. And we're going to start. It's going to be at a rolling start, so there's going to be a one warm-up lap around the road course and then the start of the race. All right, just sit back and enjoy. Right now we are in the road course section. Right, this section here, I think this turn, the third turn, so right-handed hard turn, and then from here the short straightaway to a hard left-handed hairpin, almost like a semi-U-turn that goes into the oval section of the track. It's the speed section. Right-hander turn.
pace car should be pulling out. There he is. Here we go. My error. Last place. It's okay, it's still early. I can do this.
action.
That.
the GT40, the Eco GT40. Golly, man. Guy braked too early. Top 10 right now. I know who hit me. I'm gonna get him. Well, I'm not gonna get him. I'm gonna force him to make a mistake. Clean air draft here. Make a pass. Okay, looks like there's another teammate of a GT40 or GT40 Eco. Yeah, I could recognize the exhaust sound.
Mm-hmm. little error.
Oh yeah, pole position, first place, cool runnings. I'm gonna try to see if I can get the best time lap here on the course, get my personal best lap time. And some hard steering on that section. Whew. Almost went off course. I can't believe I did that. Okay, wait for a few minutes. Okay. That was a good run too, and I spoiled it. Thank you. So you have to be careful here, not miss the bus stop section. Dinner. Alright. Going to the pit stall. Hope you guys enjoyed the race, or how you say, race simulation. This is HP.Suprchrg96, and you are at rFactor2 Race Simulator. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you at the next final run. Final trial run. Have a good night. See ya.